Feyenoord finally secured their first points of the Champions League campaign, rallying from a goal down to overcome Napoli 2-1, who drop into the Europa League. Napoli's defeat combined with Shakhtar Donestsk's victory over Manchester City to finish second means the Italian side drop into the Europa League, with Feyenoord already eliminated after losing their first five Group F matches. Coach Giovanni van Bronckhorst gave second-choice goalkeeper Kenneth Vermeer a start and 18-year-old Tyrell Malaysia a Champions League debut. Vermeer came off his line fast to deny Dries Mertens in the 18th minute, and Renato Tapia made a good sliding challenge barely a minute later as Jose Callejon looked set to poke the ball into an empty net. Feyenoord played the closing minutes with 10 men after Tony Villena was sent off for his second